Yeah. You can keep dreaming, but I'm gonna pursue mine. It's showtime. It's showtime. Put the spotlight on me. Give me a mic. It's showtime. It's showtime.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the live downtown Milwaukee edition of Kick and Makeup MMA Show. I'm your host, the American Hybrid, Nick Cunningham. And as you can see, we are downtown Milwaukee, Wisconsin, here at the tailgate party for the UFC 164 Henderson versus Pettis extravaganza. This is crazy down here. Right behind me, once we get the camera panning, you can see we've got Matt Hughes, Cain Velasquez, UFC heavyweight Cain Velasquez, superstar legend of the sport Matt Hughes, and Uriah Faber to my left. And it is crazy down here. We are moments away from the fights tonight. And as you guys have seen, Kick and Makeup has been doing so much as we can cram into this weekend. And we're finally here. We're an hour away from the prelims. We are a few hours away from the main card tonight, which, like I said, features Anthony Pettis and also Ben Henderson, and also a co-main event of Frank Mir and Josh Barnett. You're not going to want to miss that one. We are going to be live today at the show, cage side. So if you haven't gone to our Facebook page, make sure you visit the Facebook page. And if this is after the fact that you're watching it, you're going to want to log on and get all the pictures, exclusive interviews, everything we've got going on tonight. We're going to go around here and get interviews from the fans, see who's your pick, who is your pick tonight for the main event between Ben Henderson, Anthony Pettis, Lightweight Championship, Part 2 on the line. I'm the American Hybrid, Nick Cunningham. I got to go and check this out some more. And we found some guys in line that were extremely loud when we were walking by, so we said we'd stop by and talk to them a little bit. Tell me where you guys are from and
Milwaukee, Wisconsin, all day.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Milwaukee. Milwaukee.
Where do you think we're going for?
Right, so just making sure that there was one in the bunch that could be, the black seed, but.
Henderson.
So what do you guys think about Harley and UFC coming to your town this week? I mean, how's this week been in the atmosphere?
Yo, it's been pretty good, actually. We work so much, so we got to take off of work, come check out the press conference. We came for the weigh-ins, and now to come here and check this out, it's awesome because, you know, we're kind of a small city compared to everywhere else they go, but, you know, a lot of fans. So we're happy and glad that they actually came to us with a pay-per-view, and we get to see hometown guys fight and put us on that map.
Hope they keep on coming in, you know, to our city. You know, we love the UFC. We were big MMA fans. We just see if they keep coming back here.
So I'm pretty sure you guys saw the first fight.
Yeah.
So what happens this fight? What are you guys' predictions for tonight?
I mean, I train at Rufus Sport, and I've been seeing Anthony Pettis train and everything with Duke Rufus, and man, he's ready. He's ready. He's going to keep that title here in Milwaukee.
Those
man.
Leg kicks are lethal. I say a KO with a leg kick, either to the head or to the body.
I got to say I want to see a five-round war. Battle. I want to see a five-round war, not a quick knockout. I want to see a five-round war, and I want them to go, you know, same thing, like 2-2, go down to the last round and see who wants it more. That's what I want to see.
So obviously everybody's excited for the main event tonight, but is there one more fight that you guys are excited for?
Yeah. Eric Koch. Hell yeah. Those guys hate each other. That's a battle.
Oh, I can't wait.
I'm looking to see. I like the big boys, so, you know, Frank Mir and Josh Barnett, I'm going to have to probably give that one to Frank Mir. I think Frank Mir is going to kind of get him on the ground and surprisingly submit him. So I'm looking at.
I mean, obviously from Milwaukee, I got to rep my boys, Chico, the King Camus, Pascal Krauss, Eric Koch, Anthony, all of them. They're all going to come with W's 4-0 for Rufus Sport.
Well, thank you guys, man. Thanks for taking some time out for the Kick and Makeup Show.
We actually own our own MMA fighting clothes, which is Suppressed Fightwear. Check us out at suppressfightwear.com. Sponsor them. Check us out at Twitter at suppress_fight.
There you have it. Yeah, no problem, man. Thank you guys. There you have it, Suppressed Fightwear. Some hometown fans going for Anthony Pettis tonight here at UFC 164. Actually got stopped by a couple fans here tonight at the UFC 164 tailgate party. Why don't you tell us your name and what are you guys doing here? And obviously we know what you're doing here, but what do you guys think about today?
My name's Jerry, and I think Henderson's going to destroy Pettis. I'm like the only ones here that think Henderson's going to destroy him.
All right.
My name is Brad, and you know what? Henderson has the toothpick, so we're not even voting for him tonight. Pettis all the way.
So are you guys from the area then?
Yeah, we're from Chicago. Chicago,
nice. Yeah, I'm from Kenosha.
Okay. So what do you guys think about UFC tailgate party, Harley Davidson combining with the UFC? Me, have you guys been here this weekend and got to see a little bit of it?
Yeah, I was at the press conference, and then I came to the weigh-ins yesterday, and now we're here for the fights. Just got to meet DC. He's a good guy.
I definitely think they should come to Milwaukee more. When the tickets went on sale for this, we bought these, 4 months ago. Mm-hmm. And so I'd just like to see that, you know. If they partner with Harley, that's cool, too.
You guys have any other fights you guys are excited for tonight?
The main event especially, but Rothbelly's from my hometown, so I'm hoping Rothbelly will beat Vera. And the co-main event's going to be good, too. Looking forward to that.
Clay Guida's from Illinois, but I really honestly hope Mendez wins. He's my guy.
All right. Well, there you have it. A couple of fans here at the UFC 164 tailgate party. I'm your host, the American Hybrid, Nick Cunningham. This is the Kick and Makeup Tailgate Edition. See you guys later.